So it's pulling off here, or I guess I will have to start saying that it's so perfect here, as there's my RuneScape name, but here we are, here's the final moment, it's time to end prayer. I'm so freaking tired of it at the moment, and I really want to do other skills, so there we go, oh shit, what though, alright, 1k away, oh shit, one sec, alright, there we go, okay, holy moly, oh, got a screenshot of shit, bro. Whoa, scratch, thank you. Peace out. Oh shit, I totally forgot, I gotta go get my, edge. I gotta go get my prayer cape, like, what the hell. There we go, on climb to the ladder. Where are you at? Pretty positive you're here. It's probably not you, stupid monk. Where are you? Prayer Master is here, right? Oh my god, it's probably not here. Oh, it's actually here. Alright, brother. What? I really hope this is the guy. Oh, yes, please. Who won 399k for that K? I'm afraid I can't afford it. What the hell? Alright, excellent. Oh, there we go. Oh my god. This stupid shit. One second. Alright, there we go. Oh my god. It's so sexy looking. Should I be wearing this on my tail? Like, what the hell? Okay, I think I'll be wearing this. It's actually kind of sexy though. Alright, we gotta do a farmer as always. I believe I'm getting 89 farming now. It shouldn't be, or it should take like 2 months or something to get locked to 90. No, to 99. Before that, I won't be maxing that time anyway, so it's not that much, it's not that big of a deal. Farming is actually quite chill and easy skill. I don't understand why people are like, oh my god, farming is so boring, or whatever they're saying, because it's basically 10 minutes a day or something, and you'll easily get 100k farm XP a day from tuning it for like five minutes. That's just chill. But yeah, it really costs a lot, and I'm totally aware of that. That's the only thing that's a huge minus about it, but without that much thinking of the costs, it's actually quite cheap. No, it's not cheap, but it's quite chill and easy skill. A lot of people ask me that, or they ask me why I don't like protect or pay the farmer to actually watch out for my trees, because there's a huge chance of the trees to fail, and people are like, oh, that's such a waste of money. Yeah, that's damn true, but think about it. I honestly never pay for it. It costs like almost double the amount as it usually does if you're going to pay it. So that means that you waste probably double as much as you're supposed to, because you hear, oh my god, 89. And because you see here that I never pay. My trees hardly ever fail. So that's actually quite good. And I forgot jewelry. Nice. So yeah, if you could leave me a comment below, that I was thinking about maybe to making a Road to Max series or something like that, because that's basically what I'm aiming for. I'm starting to get close, I guess. I still need a little more than 100 total level, like 150-ish, like something like that. I actually thought about streaming and stuff as well later on. Then I will probably not have that many soul pictures though watching my stream, but hopefully I will grow there as well. I honestly have a shitty internet at my mom's, but that we will be fixing that. So then everything's probably great. Oh, I thought I could auto pick him. Anyway, yeah, so thoughts about streaming. I mean, streaming is, I've always enjoyed streaming, not myself, but watching others. But what the hell, I forgot my ring. No, just kidding, just checking out. Yeah, so streaming is quite chill, and it ain't too hard to do myself. If I get viewers and stuff, then probably everyone will be happy. Oh, you can click one. Alright, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Well, there we go, check the health perfectly as always. Yes, I am paying these fruit trees because they cost like 2k or something to actually protect them, and then like 2k for 100% perfect trees. I mean, that's worth it. Plus, I do not have to use a super compost of them because they're 100% safe. So, and we will be checking on the last tree here. You perfect as always. So that's 5 out of 5 perfect magic trees, and I had to pay like only half the amount that people would be spending. What the hell, I forgot him. What? And we're off to the jungle to meet my brothers. The monkeys, whatever. Alright, there we go. I should probably go here first, I believe. Yeah, let's do that. There we go. Oh my god, a spy push. Alright, push. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, alright, goody. So that's some penguin points. Even though I never spot a penguin, I never really get the XP, so whatever. You gotta have to go to the zoo in Arjun to get it, but I don't know, who has time for that? Pay the guard. Too bored to go, let's just AFK it. Oh, I love this tree. No, oh my god, I hate this tree, it's never freaking done. He's using ages. What the hell? Anyway, that's the... it's just as good XP as a magic tree, but this one cost like 30k. Magic seed cost like 180k, so that's basically the difference. But there's only one of those trees, like the Calcoats. But yeah, and we will be heading off to the last tree, the fruit tree. Perfect. Alright, so we're backing up to Hunter, we've got to get that up. Close to 86, or I'm not close, but I need like 100k something together. Alright, let's drink that. Let's go, let's hopefully... I've actually never been good at hunting, I've never understand shit. I finally managed to catch Jadinkus and stuff, but... I've mostly been like, meh, hunter, I don't understand shit, meh, I'll do that as my last skill or something like that. Alright, well, I think I will be ending this weed. Please leave me a comment if you want more of these weeds or not. Or if you only want soul spit luck. I kinda understand that one as well. Me, myself, I enjoy RS more. And you probably all understand that, but... again, just leave me a feedback and I will definitely do something about it or actually listen to you. Because if no one wants me to make some RS weeds, there's no point in me making them. So, peace out, guys.